ominous present overshadowed the wonders of the future. In New York, communists, pacifists, and genuine liberals demonstrated against war in general and Mussolini's Ethiopian aggression in particular.